know each other very well.
I mean,
you think there's still got some tricks that they don't know?
They might for sure have something that we haven't seen yet. I mean, I wouldn't say that is even expected.
But what a battle like we're going to have. I mean, if PWG can win Erlend, that will like set a whole new era.
Oh man, I mean, he deserves it. If there's anyone here that deserves to win Super Bowl, it is PWG.
Yes.
Absolutely. Who knows? Let's go.
I know, final against the Super Bowl 2021.
Okay, are you ready?
Well, to be honest, I don't know, man. Can you get ready for something else? Let's go.
All right, Erlend starts up. Let's go. All right, he goes for the cross and the a little basic combo. Trying to show some variation in his combos with ultimate diamonds outside. Very nice. Want to show I can do this, I can do this. Continues with the no touch, back up with the uppers. Some control, alright, the little Andrew Anderson move, back up, transition, to the stall, all that is out of trick, there we go, a clutch. And bam, the pancake. Alright, let's see. Jordan stall, alright, back to the backhead. And that's it.
Right, PWG, let's go. What do you got, man? So, he's wrapping things around. Perfect control. We've seen this. Of course, PWG needs to bring some new guns to the game if he wants to be better. What he does. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful near move from the PWG. He's doing that. Coffee mill, I think. I don't know. Coffee mill, we know this trick in Finland. Nice little piece, you know. Love the ball. All you need is the ball. We know that. Going to the offers. A little bit of risky zone against players like Erlend, but you know he's got his back. Okay, so what is the
round? Round 2 by Erlend. What did he just do? What was that? Forward flip? Oh, next level shit by Erlend in the semi-final Super Bowl. Oh my. Incredible. I can't believe what I just saw.
He's looking for it. Yeah, for sure. Oh, he's catching him in the back of his head. What a machine. Back up off that stall and a pancake. Transition down. And that's it. PWG knows that now we win the something great, but now PWG can't stay on the ground. He needs to step up and He's going at it with the lower combo. Smooth, no worries here. I think, yes, this was really good in the last battle. Is he going to have something new with this Ripaska style? Nice. Another one. You have no clue how difficult that is actually. Going with the seat downs. Some Joshua Castor and variations with it. Very solid, no drops, except Erlend from that previous mega trick in the beginning, but recovered nicely from it. Really smooth, original from PWG. Nice. Shout out to Steve. Okay.
PWG looks in great shape. Erlend kicks it off with a ball around the world and combo in.
Yeah, PWG is amping up the crowd, you see? Okay, let's hope that PWC brings in something big now. Alright! Only to Zani Lemes, 3-rep combo. Nice, really promising. It didn't work out in the last battle, but this looks really good. Really solid combo. Nice! Awesome flow. Really difficult tower combo too. With a beautiful pose. Yes, baby, let's go. Come on, come on.
It might be happening. I'm not too sure. This is not going to be a 5-0.
I don't think so.
So I don't know which way it goes, but
yeah. This was really good battle. Like we want, PWG stepped up.
It was maybe his best battle ever.
Yeah.
He nailed his three rep. He made his creative stuff. Yes. So new variations. And Erland, what was the front flip? What was that?
Well, actually, you know, I've been doing a little research in the Super Bowl, and I saw when he was training it.
Oh, so that's why he wasn't shocked.
No, I wasn't so shocked because I had seen it, but when I saw it for the first time, that was like, I was like, okay.
It was a little based on Pedrinho, but different. Erland 2-0. Erland 2-0.
Once again, amazing. Anyways, PWT, and you know, absolutely massive respect for PWT. I mean, the Barman brothers, they are just on a level that is a bit.
Anyways, so happy to see so many people show up despite COVID. I've been here every single Super Bowl competing in battles the last 13 years. And I've never won. It doesn't matter. It feels amazing to be here with so many amazing people. I meet new faces every single time I come here. And everyone who's here, I encourage you and I urge you to come to every single Super Bowl from now on. Because I will.
PWG has spoken. That's what's up. It seems like, you know, PWG, I mean, of course, he wants to win Super Bowl more than anything. But I think that... He knows that when you're stepping up against Erland, it is so difficult.
Yeah. It's almost, no, it's not impossible, nothing is impossible, but...
Yeah.